Welcome to Front Row Center. Tonight we present a very special performance by Michael and Margo Timmins, who are best known for their work with one of Canada's venerable musical acts, the Cowboy Junkies. Joined by friends Jeff Bird and Jaro Czerwinec, the Timmins siblings were captured live at the National Arts Center's fourth stage as they presented a warm and intimate retrospective of their music one chilly Friday in February.
Sat at my window, watch the world wake up this morning. Purple sky slowly turned golden. Distant elms orange, it's where they're burning. All this flowing water has got my mom wondering. Point of knowing, or do you just wake up one day and say, I'm going? What will I tell you when you ask me why I'm crying? Will I down below at its prey, quietly trembling? Off the album. It's called Pale Sun. South Dakota, USA. Rasping stretch the horizon. Not a soul can be found on the ground. They will not return.
Watching Michael and Margo Timmins of the Cowboy Junkies. Front Row Center will return right after this. Welcome back to Front Row Center. The Cowboy Junkies emerged from humble beginnings in 1985 from jam sessions in the Timmins family garage. The band achieved its commercial breakthrough in 1987 with the album Trinity Session, recorded in a downtown Toronto church with a single microphone. Margo's hushed and sometimes haunting, but always evocative vocals and Michael's poignant words and lyrics have formed the basis of the Junkies' signature sound. Here they are again on Front Row Center.
Playing crazy all night long.
had two who refused to surrender. But as I catch us in the barroom,
black and cold like a piece of lead. Misguided angel, love you till I'm dead. I said, brother, speak to me your passion. He said, never settle for anything less. I said, sister, don't you understand? He's all I ever wanted in a man. I'm tired of sitting alone by the TV every
Front Row Center with Michael and Margo Timmins will return after this.
Thank you very much.
Welcome back to an intimate evening with Michael and Margo Timmins and friends on FRC. In the early days, the band toiled many hours on the road and crossed paths with the likes of Emmylou Harris, John Prine, and Townes Van Zandt, musicians who would influence the Junkie sound. Here again are Margo and Michael Timmins on Front Row Center.
You're clean as a widow woman's washboard sun. Stick it in the wind. Put the mounds to the back, the great plains on your grill. Time to take a little spill. Boulder looked like the kind of town. Spend some time, but in Houston they got a naming lights. Yeah, you're clean as a widow woman's washboard song. This slab is yours tonight. Towns is in the back lounge, got his hand in his pocket. He pulls out to die and says, let's get at it. Texas, and Towns is in the back lounge with a fist full of fives. He says it's a little bit long, but I'm enjoying this ride. Be careful with the diamond. washboard sun. And those are the facts. And Townsend's in the back lounge. He's cursing at them bones. He says, ain't this fool ever heard of Raton?
Well, that was our big dance number for the night. I didn't see anybody dancing. You blew it. Now you got to sit through the rest of the evening. Get more and more melancholy. Can't say we didn't try. When was this? 96. I have all the dates written down because God knows the last 19 years is a blur. last 2 days, a blur, really. Anyway, in 96, we wrote an album called Lay It Down in Athens, Georgia. Thank you. And we recorded this next song, which is called Bee's Song. And of all the Cowboy Junkie songs that I've sung, and I have many that are my favorites, this one always just sits right in the middle of my heart. For some reason, I relate to Bee. Don't know why, because she doesn't seem to be very happy.
Thank you.
where the earth meets the sky. Slide is smooth, and this river mud pulls me further down. John's on my side, but he's sitting on the ground. The slide is smooth, and this river mud pulls me further down. John's on my side, but he's not noticing I'm drowning.
Center was recorded live at the Fourth Stage in the National Arts Center in Ottawa. We will return after this. Welcome back to Front Row Center. As a songwriter, Michael Timmins has penned an incredible body of work spanning 20 years and more than 12 albums. But he has also attracted a host of extremely talented musicians to complement and enhance the Cowboy Junkies sound. In this special acoustic performance, Michael is accompanied by longtime Junkies associate Jeff Bird on mandolin and harmonica, and accordion player Jaro Czerwinec.
Cold winter morning in the Ikea parking lot. Flagpoles are clanging. The traffic is backed up behind them. An empty cold morning in the Ikea parking lot. I don't think that I love you anymore. The words like a fist flow beside him. The world all around starts to sharpen. A man made hollow in the IKEA parking. I don't think that I love you anymore. Her words like a fierce flow beside you. The world all around starts to sharpen. A man made hollow in the IKEA park. Comes. The doors of the store are open. Her words crystallized on the windows make beautiful patterns. Her words crystallized on the windows make beautiful. Left all alone in the IKEA parking lot. was called December Skies. we did an album called Caution Horses after the Trinity session. And actually, Caution Horses was recorded twice. We first recorded it in a place called Sharon Temple. And Sharon Temple is this very strange building outside of Toronto. And it was built by this cult that was worshiping God through singing. And so it's acoustically perfect. It looks like a square wedding cake. And so it's tiered, and there's no nails in it, nothing metal or anything like that that would detract from the acoustics. And we recorded the Caution Horses album that you hear. We recorded the same album in this building, and it turned out it was freezing. Remember how cold it was, Jaro? Your fingers nearly fell off. And this building was really weird. You didn't know whether it was evil or not. You know, you kind of walk, something's weird here, but what? I'm not sure. So we recorded the album, and when we were listening back to it later, my brother Pete, he's the drummer who lives in another world, like most drummers do, he turned and said, "I hear dead people." Now, this is years before the movie. In a way, it was 10 years before the movie. And the weird thing is you do hear dead people. not us. We're not dead. But there's definitely another entity on the tape. And someday we'll probably release the Sharon Temple tapes when the world is ready to hear dead people. But anyway, this next song is a song off Caution Horses. And it's a happy song, as I've said for many years, about breaking up and feeling good and strong about it. You know how you do? Not really, but you know, you could pretend. You know, you're a woman and all that stuff. Doesn't really work. This is called Sun Comes Up. It's Tuesday morning.
Forgot to close the blind last night. Oh, that's right. I forgot it was me. I shouldn't miss the smell of burnt coffee in the morning, the sound of water splashing all over the bathroom, and that kiss that you give me, even though I was sleeping. But I kind of like the feel of the sex to a few feet in my bed, telephone ringing, but I don't answer it, 'cause everybody knows good news always sleeps till noon. Guess it's tea, toast for breakfast again. Maybe I'll add a little TV too. No milk. God, how I hate that. Guess I'll go to the corner, get breakfast from Jenny. She's got a black eye this morning. Jen, how'd you get it? She said, last night, Bobby got a little bit out of hand lunchtime. I start to dial your number, then I remember, so I reach for something to smoke. And anyways, I'd rather listen to Coltrane than go through all that shit again. Something about an afternoon spending nothing, just listening to records and watching the sun falling, thinking of things that don't have to add up to something. And the spell won't be broken by the sound of keys scraping in the lock. Maybe tonight it's a movie. Plenty of room for elbows and knees. A bag of popcorn all to myself. Black and white with a strong female lead. And if I don't like it, no debate, I'll leave. Here comes a feeling which I've forgotten. A strangely sweet feeling, nothing, you're alarming. Each pair of eyes just filled with confusion. So I lower my head, make a beeline for home, seething inside. Funny, I never noticed the sound the streetcars make as they pass my window. Which reminds me, I forgot to close the blind again. Yeah, sure, I'll admit there are times when I miss you, especially like now when I need someone to hold me. But there are some things that can never be forgiven, and I just gotta tell you, I kinda like the sex you keep it in my bed.
You have been watching Michael and Margo Timmins on Front Row Center. The Cowboy Junkies are one of Canada's most enduring musical success stories, and this while receiving only limited radio airplay, which makes their achievements all the more remarkable. To find out more about Michael and Margo Timmins, visit the Cowboy Junkies website, www.cowboyjunkies.com. Thanks for watching tonight. I'm your host, Rob Decker. Join us next time for Front Row Center.